Yeah, let her up. Yeah, thank you. Come on. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy. Let's go. Good job, boys. All right. I'm away. Let's go. Oh, boy. Is this thing recording? What's up, YouTube ladies and gentlemen? We're going to be playing some Grux Jungle today. Grux in the Jungle. I haven't played Grux in a long time, and I haven't played him too often, and I haven't played in the jungle too much. So I want to try running your boy in the Jungle Bungle, if you know what I mean. Ooh, based off my physical power, huh? It's 3.2k points, though. God damn, that's expensive. Let's probably start with a bone saw first, okay? We start with a bone saw first, boys. Boys and girls, we'll start with a bone saw first. Bone saw is going to give us some physical power and a nice chunky amount of HP here. And let's go ahead and grab that right click. We'll do a bone saw first. Maybe into a corrode if we see them building power or armor. Maybe something like that if we see them building armor. And we could go into an augmentation here. Just some more on-hit stuff. We'll figure it out a little bit later. Let's focus on building that bone saw first, right? Let's focus on building that bone saw first. We got Shinbi in the off lane with Sev. Howie in the mid lane with Gideon. Bell and Murdoch against a Gadget and a Sparrow. Okay, that's interesting. Okay. That means their Grux is a jungling Grux. There he is over there. Carry side. Hopefully they're okay. Shinbi has abandoned lane. Drop the ward down. Jungle gonna need some help left. Alright. I'm gonna come over there. Let me just kill this guys. They're pushed up a little bit. What's their HP looking like? Murdoch's half. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and start heading over there since he followed me. Let's head on over. Let's see what they're doing. He's run down and put a ward up. They're pushing him under tower. You guys are pushing them under tower. You still need me? Make sure they get that. Air Grux is over here. Back up, bro. Ooh. It's level 2 anyways. Maybe I can look around on that Sparrow. I know Grux is right here behind me. Alright, that's for nothing. I'm actually just going to... We'll clear a little camp right quick. clear a little quick camp. So with the patch coming out tomorrow, you guys, if you didn't know, there's going to be the release of FaZe, the support character, and she does look very good to play right now, I gotta tell you, you guys. They look like they really did a good job nailing her down. So I'll be excited to hopefully get some content out with her tomorrow. He said, T.Y. Crux, you're welcome, brother. But we'll talk a little bit more about that probably when she's out, because there's going to be just so much more to the update than just her coming out. Alright, let's back. Ooh, good job. He got taken out though. We're working on the bone saw. Let's take this and this. I don't want to go right back over there. Let me chill for a bit, actually. Get some more farming done. Then we'll go for a gank. Let's pick this up and look for something to pick up on. Shinby's probably going to need some help here. No, actually, I bet it's the Murdoch. I'm going actually to the Murdoch. I bet it's them. Shinby's probably fine. Her HP is basically full. She's getting green buff right now. Big risk in Murdoch. Push them all the way back. That wasn't worth. Let's see if I can invade camp. Cleared. Red's up. Oh shit, they're fighting over here. Good job, bro.
Yeah.
Nice. Good shit, bro. Let me back real quick. Alright, I can go out there now. Beat him up, beat him up. Nice. Just beat him up. My bad, I body blocked you a little bit there.
Tower under siege.
Nice. He got laid out. Couldn't get there fast enough for your boy. Let me try to hurry and get level 6 real quick. Alright, it's level 6. I can back upgrade my... Actually, before I back, I should go and get this. I really just want to upgrade my crest. But honestly, I should probably farm until I get my bone saw finished. What was he blinking for? He's good. I'll be right back. Shit, they're pushing him. Okay, got a level 7 sparrow, level 5 gadget.
Allied tower under attack.
Oh god, no! And our gadget's not really doing too hot for us. I mean, Bellica. I don't know. I feel like we could have got a little more out of her. Ouch. Obviously, I mean, I fucking inted, right? Alright. Let's finish this off and let's do. Scales off my physical power. Yeah, let's grab this next.
Enemy has fallen.
Good job, guys. Got a rotation from the Howie, so I'm gonna chill over here. Shinbi ended up taking her offlane. Good job, Shinbi. Good job, Murdoch. Love the attack speed out of this bone saw here. Feels real nice. No way. Let's say, come on, Howie, you can get away from that. Flashed. Yeah, let her up. Yeah, thank you. Come on. Yeah, buddy. Let's go. Good job, boys. All right. I'm away. Let's go. You're right. Nice play. Nice call, Murdoch. Let's get it. I'm coming. Running in circles makes you hit harder in case you haven't known. Good job, boys. That boy Murdoch be hitting that ping, bing, 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 bing. Oh no, Bell. Got her at least. Retreat, Murdoch. Oh, he's a beast. He got her. Yo, GG. That's nuts. She's stuck in there, right there a bit. Yo, let me finish buying this shit real quick. We're gonna go for the augmentation, I think, guys. Augmentation is going to give us, after using an ability, your next basic attack is going to deal some true bonus damage on hit. And you know, I use a lot of abilities as Grux, so. That would have ended if I had my ult. Gadget got me last second, I was trying to get back. Yeah. I'll go and get my red buff. Oh, Jesus Christ, it's popping up over there. Howie's over there though. He's gonna just have to try to make do. Good job, Bell. I mean, should be. I'm gonna say, I see you, Shindy.
An enemy has fallen.
God, that Grux is level 9. Where's he even at?
An enemy tower is under attack. Towers destroyed.
Good job, Bell. They have me warded here, huh? Guess I gotta be quick. Oh. Alright, 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 I took one. See what they're about to do here. Fuck, he went right into that.
Enemy tower under attack.
Good Lord. I'm dead here. What's Belka thinking? What's going on? Yo, I told you the Belka was nuts. How he came in for the cleanup though. Jesus Christ. Yo, it's crazy, guys. This is actually kind of crazy, like a pretty crazy game. He said, "I got you, boys." Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, Howie. That's what I'm talking about. That's what's up. How much more do I need to get to 600? Okay. Ugh. Go ahead and get her done. Oh, we gotta kill the Grux first. Oh, GG. Wow. Okay. Dang. Yo, I guess after Howie went and got his little triple kill there, like, all right, we're done. Yo, that was a GG. What the heck? I was actually enjoying that game. Shame it ended. I guess it was 20 minutes, though. 16-11, 20-minute quick match. I'll take it. That's nice. That was fun. I actually enjoy playing Grux Jungle. I gotta figure out an actual build idea with them, but right now we're just going to be playing the recommended items, right? Total damage, 7.2k, about 7k, about 11k, 5.5, 11. Howie did 11, Murdoch did 11, I did 7, our offlaner did about 4.5. Pretty nice. She popped off. She took her towers and was pushing hard. I see her out there. Let's see here. Enemy Grux. He did 5.3. Their offlaner did about 2k. I did way more true damage compared to the Grux. I feel like I took a nice amount of damage, 14.5k damage, and I only died twice. Ward's Place, 6. I had the least amount of gold earned. I gotta figure out how to get more gold. Something I gotta figure out how to do. If I had more gold, maybe less time roaming trying to get kills, right? I think I did that a little too much. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys have a lovely night. Goodbye. Peace.